It is day two for Makerere University's 73rd graduation ceremony. Students from the College of Education and External Studies, as well as Agriculture and Environmental Studies, graduated today. The graduation ceremony, which kicked off yesterday, will see a total of over 13,500 students graduate from various programs. While giving his remarks, the University Chancellor, Professor Ezra Suruma, urged the newly graduated teachers to address poor performance, especially in government-aided schools. Suruma also pointed out that teachers' absenteeism has remained a huge challenge in the education sector.
I wish to sensitize the Faculty of Education and External Studies to this program so that it can be resolved. My office attempted to reduce teacher absenteeism as one of the causes of poor performance. But we were aware of the complexity of issues that caused it, and I hope the researchers in education can help to improve the quality of primary and secondary education.
Meanwhile, the University Vice Chancellor, Barnabas Nawangwe, disclosed that the university will introduce mindset education as one of the courses to be offered at the university next year.
We plan to introduce a cross-cutting course in mind education with effect from the next academic year. We believe that mindset education will not only unlock the enormous potential in our youthful nation, but that it will also provide the requisite soft skills.
Yesterday, while officiating the graduation ceremony, Education Minister Janet Kataha Museveni challenged the current University Council to raise the standard of Makerere University by equipping students in the fight against social evils, sexual perversions, HIV/AIDS, and corruption.
Today and always is for wisdom to do what it will take to prepare you with humility, with integrity, and all the processes you may require to ensure that you fulfill your God-given purpose for your life.
The ceremony will see a total of 13,221 students graduate in different disciplines. Out of these, 6,809 females and 6,412 males will graduate during the five-day ceremony. Of these, 102 are PhD graduates, 1,378 masters, and 108 postgraduate diplomas, among others. Report by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.